Careful into turn one. You have a lot of fuel.
Position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. DRS is now available. Is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap.
Doubt.
Mm-hmm. sector car in front is 7.1 seconds. Start losing some tire grip around now. A time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. The position. Try to keep focus.
Sorry, Tron.
You're good.
Damage is off.
The car ahead is 6.5 seconds.
That was good.
Damn it.
This lap. to the car in front is 25.6 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Gap ahead is 7.3 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Gap behind is 5.9 seconds.
That was an awkward pit entry.
Exit, exit now. Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Spare energy, use your overtake button. Blue flag. Flag.
I guess I don't really need to blue flag, I'm ghosted.
Consider switching to a lower fuel mix. We may not finish on the current settings. Blue flag. Gap to car in front is 28.0 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, clear. Thank you. flag. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums.
Still not done, but see, I'll finish that at the end of the race. Thank you.
The gap to the car ahead is 43.5 seconds.
No, we're not.
Our gap to the car in front is 51.0 seconds.
Thank you.
fuel is marginal. We're gonna have to go very easy to recover enough to see the race out.
Well, that's a cut.
We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Still looking good. Some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Laps of fuel remaining. Thank you. is at target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. There's four laps of fuel remaining.
Hit up. 28 laps in.
Recycling box.
In a moment.
No,
it's in my car. It's in the car, don't distract me, please. Sorry. Not a time for me to be talking.
The car behind is catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. Three laps of fuel remaining.
Carrying too much speed in that time corner every time.
Blue flag. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Caution, caution.
Not too bad, not too bad. Pacing seems to have improved. Carlos had the pace on me in the first stint, but I had the strategy on him. I think he also had that crash, maybe more. Good race, guys. I wasn't sure if Cub had pitted and was just relapping me or if that was coming up too.
You guys down to do a 5-lap just to tie it up?
I can do one.
Yeah, one more. That'll be fine.
I'm amenable to that,
I'm
sure.
I'm done for tonight.
I really messed up early on, but I had pretty good pace on the hards.
So many.
They did not really fall off.
I did soft to medium and ran that pretty comfortably.
You guys were doing like 118s on the hards, right? Like 20 lap old hards.
18,
well,
19.
Cub was. More like 19s for me.
I was doing comfortable 19s on them when they got old.
Well, Carlos and I have pretty darn similar pace, but he had the 2-stop and I had the 1-stop, and I think you had a crash like partway through the race. Is that the case? I saw you off on the side.
I had like 3 different cushions.
Okay.
So medium hard is definitely the choice. At the end there, I could not keep the rears. It's crazy.
I mean, soft hard's doable if you drive as grandparent-like as I do.